like you show off your legs. I wanna tell you so.
One too.
Yeah, that was a dance. Yeah, that's from that epic video take that the Weaver, Theo, the Weaver, and Devonja Jones shot. You know, we was in Maho. My wife supported as well. The manager was there, and we did it big, man. We did it big. It was really nice.
That's really cool, man.
Check it out.
That's it's very important that the people that you love are involved in the things that you do, because that gives you more encouragement to do what it is you're doing.
Definitely, man.
You know what I mean? And especially I think here in St. Martin, we kind of stay stuck to one way of doing things, and sometimes that people don't see the vision.
Yeah,
but it's good that they see the vision and they support. I got to pick up Devonja Jones one time, big him up for supporting the dream. Of course, Theo the Weaver as well. Those are two visionaries in my opinion, and they're doing a great job. Ramphal, big up yourself. Thank you very much for joining the stream.
Thank you.
I don't know if I told Sydney big up, but big up yourself, Sydney. Big up everybody who's joining the stream. Those Guinnesses are starting to work right now.
Get yourself a cool one right now. As you turn up the volume.
Yeah, man. And now we're going to go on to T-State Volume 2.
Yes, so that was the vibe.
But before we go to 2.
Before we go to 2. All right.
Who was the one who did the artwork for all of these things?
You gotta big up the one and only legendary Toothpick Megalops.
Yeah, right? You gotta big up Megalopsis.
All the way in the Netherlands.
Yeah, man.
And yeah, I never meet the guy, yeah? But
a lot in person. Never met him in person.
In person, you would say. And just the talk and his work rate and the energy that he puts out with the ideas. We vibe, you know. At the end of the day, it's all energy, it's all music. Gotta big up Ziggy Ziggy for one time for linking me up with Megalops Toothpicks, and he really liked our music. You should check out LPs and cassette tapes on Facebook, and you can see that, you know, we did a collaboration, and it's one of the best on the island, I can say. So, and he gave his feedback, so he helped us out a lot.
Yeah, man, I gotta big up Toothpick one time. Man. I gotta big up all the founders of Samadhi Hip Hop. Of course, all these guys paved the way so that we can do what we do, and regardless of whatever genre it is,
exactly.
It all plays a role in that. So now this is Volume 2.
Very well said.
Now, why did you divide the project in two pieces?
Like before, what I said is like, I remember just growing up and listening to Raga Raga, Volume 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so and the list went on. Reggae Gold, 98, 99, and whatnot, and actually Strictly the Best inspired this a lot. You know, I'm a person though, and Sigma knows this, I do a lot of music. a lot of music. So I was thinking that you split it, and because of that background with Strictly the Best, I said let me just do a double disc and change the color a bit and change the vibe a bit too as well, because you know in the first one, in the 13, they give you the dancehall rugged, and then the other one they give you more reggae.
All right, so this one you would say would be more of the reggae style, right?
It has a little bit of it in there, but you know, more of the reggae style.
Stuck to you, and this is featuring Ziggy Chan and Deshela.
Stuck to you, Deshela.
Deshela and Ziggy Chan, check it out.
Yeah man, big.
No, what everybody knows, I think they need to know sometimes. And how the hell you get Ziggy Chan to be on a track? Because Ziggy, a former SXM freestyle king.
Yeah.
And also he was the face and voice of Pat and Pete for a very long time.
Very long time. He was really good at what he does. Then again is the energy, because I reach out to like Darker Shades, you know, a big part also in driving this whole project.
But how did you get in touch with Ziggy? That's what I want to know.
It's all connected.
No, but how did you get in touch with Ziggy? Like, did you call him? Did somebody hit him up? What happened?
How did that happen? Somebody gave me the number, they just called him, and we just hit the ground running.
All right, great.
Straight up, and he came through, and that's actually the link that he helped me out with the High Up Club.
Mm-hmm.
This is a One Love bar.
We're going to get to that in just a little bit.
Yeah,
but this song here is stuck to you.
That's basically what it is. Stuck right, to you, guys. And that's Archer. That's credit Archer, man.
All right, guys, check this one out. Like a real dancehall vibe, like a walk up kind of style, man. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's good. Magnifique. So big up KNXXM, big up Creole Garden. I got a lot of love for Creole Garden. That's one of my favorite spots to go and check out. So guys, make sure you go check them out there on front side. All right, so this track is called Too Sexy. So check it out, guys, featuring Siggy Siggy.
Break it down, baby. You can do it, baby.
Oh, this is new.
Make me go crazy.
I remember that. Crazy.
Break it down, baby. Your body's looking fine.
My tongue on your clit, never bite that thing. Make you feel nice, make you feel so right. Make you feel so nice all night and tang. Pussy, pussy, pussy in my mouth and tang. Love the way you go and how you drop that thing. Walk into the rhythm, girl, walk into the rhythm, yeah. How you do your thing, make it pop and tang.
Fly so fine that I had to approach you. I just wanna sit and conversate with you. Maybe grab a drink or two. I say, baby, you're so fly, you're so fine that I had to approach you. Our feelings are emotional. I feel something special about you.